Welcome back to Mega Man X 3 Part 11, I believe. I'm still recovering from a cold, so I might sound a little different, and I might cough here quite a bit. So my friend asked, and I'm sure there's a few other people who asked, why didn't I get any chips in the stages that have chips and whatnot? Well, it turns out there's actually a fifth hidden chip, which I'm about to get, which combines all the four chips that you saw into one package. Here's the downside. I'm not 100% sure if it requires this or what, but like, there's something about like having full health before you get to the screen that the capsule is in. Sorry about that. And that usually means like not taking any damage, or like, I know there was like one time I actually did take damage, but I got like a health drop and somehow it still worked. But anyway, I'm pretty much gonna be focusing while doing this, so the first portion of the video will probably be silent, so that I can focus, and then once I get the special chip, I will talk again. So sorry about that, but I think it's better if I do it that way. So let's go ahead and get started. One of the few uses for the acid burst attack. Thank you, Zero. So that thing is weak to the acid burst. So Zero would actually hold up the ceiling if you don't destroy that thing fast enough. Thank you. Okay. So, yeah, usually you're not supposed to take any damage, but I guess as long as you get to this screen, the previous one, without, or with full health, you should be fine. You also have to have all four, E-tanks full as well. So this is called the Hyper Chip, and you get all four chip upgrades. And Mega Man becomes gold now. So... so yeah, now it's... his power shot is much stronger. Double dash. I'll take less damage from armor, and if I had damage, I could just stand still and recover health. So there's the answer to your question of why I didn't get any. Upgrade last time. It actually took me a long time to figure... I had to look it up, because it's a lot more complicated than it seems. Okay, so this should be... if you recall, there were two slightly annoying bosses that I had to deal with previously. Bit and Bite. They have come back. If you actually destroy them, there is a slightly different boss. Sadly, I'm not going to show that. Maybe in a side video or something I might show that, but I'm not going to show that right here, so... that means I have to fight both of them at the same time. And they're still weak to the Ray Splasher. Oh my god, they combined into that thingy. I think it's like Omega something. Well, that was stupid. So the other boss, I'm gonna use an E-tank just in case. The other boss also has a grappling attack. That it will use. So, like, the fight is sort of similar, it's just a slightly different boss is all. So now we have the Hyper Chip. That leaves just one more item that I need to get to complete the weapons upgrade, or the upgrades. So, the next one is where we'll get the last upgrade, but we're going to stop the video here, and we'll go into the next Doppler stage after this.